Hawkins. This contest is being conducted according to the rules and regulations of the Hockamuck League and the MIAA. Please be reminded that we expect fans to be loud and proud. However, the MIAA, Hockamuck League, Middleborough, and Dighton-Rehoboth expect you to cheer positively. Please show your appreciation by demonstrating good sportsmanship and respect for all those playing, officiating, and everyone in attendance. This includes cheering for your team, not against the opposing team. The MIAA does not allow any player, coaches, or referees' names or players' numbers to be called out during the event. Inappropriate or unsportsmanlike comments or conduct will result in your removal from this competition. Do your part to make all athletic contests a positive and enjoyable experience. Good sportsmanship is the number one priority of all our schools. And now for today's starting lineup for Middleborough High School, number two, Captain Ryan Marsley. Number 21, Captain Brady Roach. Number 24, Jackson Davenport. Number 23, Captain Zach Iwanski. And number 22, Captain Matt Youngquist. Middleborough High School is coached by Joe Posey. And now for today's starting lineup for Dighton-Rehoboth. Number one, Dylan Andriozzi. Number two, Dennis Correa. Number 10, Aiden Mirando. Number 11, Jordan Dietz. And number 24, Cam Newman. Dighton-Rehoboth High School is coached by Bill Cuthbertson. We ask if you are able, could you please stand, remove your hats for the playing of our national anthem.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, we would like to present the award for an all-tourney team. From Dighton-Rehoboth, number 11, Jordan Dietz, please come up here. And for Middleborough High School, number 22, Captain Matt Youngquist. Thank you all. Please clear the court for the sweeping and then go.